Okay, so I'm going to start with a song that I was inspired by a friend of mine that encouraged me to make a list of all the things that I wanted to do before I passed on. And so I made this list, and then I stuck it in a drawer and didn't do anything with it. And I pulled it out, and I thought, oh, I can incorporate that in a song. And so this has a list, some of the things that I want to accomplish before I go to the spirit in the sky. And exactly. That's a great song. So this is a conversation I'm having. Well, it's between me and a fortune teller. It's called Fortune Teller.
Train wreck averted.
Okay.
They say you can tell exactly who you are by the print of your finger inside your crystal ball. There's writing on the wall that'll make me a believer. If you open up the palm of your hand, line for line, you say you can read the plan. Fortune teller, tell me, what do you see? Fortune teller, tell me, what do you see? Will I grow up tall, maybe 5'8"? Will I be conscientious and participate? Help change the world, maybe feed the poor? Will my heart be true? Will I see the shore on the other side of a distant sea? Will I walk hand in hand down a Paris street with the man of my dreams? Tell me. The sweet scent of intuition. Follow your scenic heart across the stars down to your crystal vision, reflecting who you are. Fortune teller, tell me, what do you see? Tell me, what do you see? Will I sink my teeth into a second chance? Watch a baseball game from the Yankee stand? Love and be loved unconditionally. Will I marry and have a family? Hear this song played on the radio, top the charts, and find a heart of gold and watch my grandchildren grow? Tell me. Fortune teller, tell me, what do you see? Fortune teller, tell me, what do you see? Tell me.
Thank you so much. So I think you all should make a list. It's important to put it out to the universe of things you want to do. And of course, I couldn't fit everything I wanted to do in that song. Okay, so this is a kind of a brand new song I wrote. Kind of, it's really brand new, and so I'm gonna play it for you. It's called In My Shoes. Why are you terrified?
It's always terrifying.
Stop that.
You're a professional. Get over it. And I've run, I've crawled on my hands and knees. I've made a well-worn path, and I've still got these shoes on my feet. They're sandstone brown, the soles are worn down, and I'm saving them. I've sinned, but I've played by most all the rules. I've sacrificed, made mistakes, but I'm still filling my crown with jewels. They're brilliant, they're rare, the hypnotic glare will shine a light on you when you're shoes. Then you'll know what I feel, see what I've seen, hold everything that's been dear to me. You'll know the burdens I bear, every secret I've kept, the good deeds I've done, every tear that I've There's no glow to my face, my hair is now drab and gray. But I have no regrets, I feel good at the end of the day. Well, I've given my best, so don't criticize till you walked in my shoes that I'm saving for you. Then you'll know what I feel, see what I've seen, hold everything that's been dear to me. You'll know the burdens I Thank you. Thank you very much.
Okay, so your pick. Let's do Let Him Play.
See, it wasn't really my pick. I knew it all along. I could tell. You pick, no, we'll do this. No, you pick, no, we'll do this.
So this is called Let Him Flow, and I guess I equate it to how refreshed and how clean and how everything is all brand new after a really good rain. It smells good, and kind of the same feeling we have when we have a really good cry. We feel so much better. So crying isn't necessarily sad.
Good for you.
Because Jerry never has.
I kind of stepped into that one, didn't I? Yeah, I did. That's okay. That's okay.
So what do you do when
you get really happy? Yeah.
Come on, get happy.
Oh, that's like forbidden. You can't do no. Don't go
that's
there.
That's not true. That's okay.
No, it's just that brought back all kinds of stuff. That I started seeing Keith Partridge everywhere. It just freaked me out.
Hey, I went to a Jonas Brothers concert. You guys know who the Jonas Brothers are, right? Well, I took my granddaughter and I went, and you know what? They're actually really talented. They're really the youngest one is really talented, and they're just like these darling little boys, and they're just I just was really. But I have to tell you, it must have been like when the Beatles were playing, because at that concert it was just full on little girls screaming like just. That's basically what that concert was like. It was pretty exciting.
I sure wish I was there.
I actually did get a t-shirt. I should have wore it tonight. Jonas Brothers, anyway.
Sometimes I don't.
Thank you. So for you, for any of you who have my record, I had the awesome, I actually had a dream come true, and that I got to have this, the most wonderful string player play on my record. She played the most beautiful strings. She was like this magic woman that walked in the studio and just was like, oh, it was magical. And anyway, she's in the audience tonight, Cynthia Morrow. Yeah, she's beautiful. But unfortunately, she's not going to play, which is my fault, because
we should have figured that out.
I know.
You are a great audience.
But it would have been lovely to have you play your viola, yes.
In the studio, she was just incredible. I've never seen anything like it. No, seriously, it was unreal.
Stop that. So this is a cover song that's on my record, and Cynthia played beautiful strings on this. This is called, ooh, that's a bad note. Okay.
I know all the notes, good ones and bad ones. I can play them all, too.
I've been pushed around. when I find a new man that I want for my own. He always breaks my heart in two. It happens every time. I've been made blue. I've been lied to. When will I be loved? When I find a new man that I want for my own, he always breaks my heart in two. It happens every time. I've been cheated. I've been mistreated. When will I be loved? When will I be loved? When will I be?
Thank you very much.
Let's go with Ricky Mall.
So I have another sad song for you. It's funny how, really sad songs make people emote. They seem to really enjoy them, so here's another one for you. You guys are a lovely audience. Thank you so much for being so still and listening. And
she tried to take it like a man, but her heart said something else. No, I don't think that you can. He knew he swung the wrecking ball. He broke her into pieces and stood by and watched them fall. He said, I never meant to hurt you. It was just a stupid mistake. got this burning heartache. He knew right where to lay. When he swung that wrecking ball, he broke her into pieces and stood by and watched them fall.
Thank you very much. So we're going to do about three more songs. And this is Jerry's other song. Until he writes a third one, he only gets two.
No. These are the two that I get to play. There's more than two.
We don't really play any of them.
No, we don't. I'm regulated to two.
He's such a liar.
It's like George Harrison.
He's so lying.
Was lucky to get one per album, right? He had to pay him. You have to take a cut. That's true. You only got one truck.
I've been down the road, let's travel, just to see what I could find. Well, I've been down the road, let's travel, just to see what I could find. just to see what I could find. I found the only things that ever really matter I left behind. And there was no one that loved me better. She made me feel so bad. No one that loved me better. You know that that one made me feel so bad. Yeah, baby, he loves the best and the worst I've ever had. And I'm standing at this crossroad. I've got a worn and weary mind. Yeah, now I'm standing at this crossroads. I'm torn and twisted by what I've left behind. But I'm going. Down the road less traveled, just to see what I could find. I found the only things that ever really matter I left behind. I found the only things that ever really
thank you.
So I guess we've been given a new band name tonight.
Well, share it with me.
Okay. Go ahead, Cynthia. TJ Holder. TJ. The girl holder. What? The boy holder. What?
Terry and Jerry show.
Oh, no, yeah. It is the Terry and Jerry show, but that might be like Tommy and, what was his name?
What was his name?
No, the Smothers Brothers. Tommy and
Dick.
Tommy and Dick. Okay.
Or Richard, if you prefer.
No. Okay. We're gonna do. Shall we do?
Thank you.
been circling for a while, trying to find a place to land, waiting for the birds to chatter, something she can understand, so she can ride the wind and say, so she can ride the wind and sail goodbye and fly away home. Don't you cry, can't you hear that lullaby I sing? You're gonna fly, you're gonna fly, fly. Just a step or two away from where she wants to be. She closed her eyes and turned around to hear a thousand songbirds sing. You're gonna ride the wind and say,
thank you so much. So thank you guys all for coming. Really appreciate it. I love you guys.
Yes, thank you one and all. It's been great having you. Great, great having people listen. Appreciate you coming out. Thanks so much.
So you can sign up on my email list. I put a booker. Oh, it's right there. If anybody wants to sign up to know where we're playing in the Seattle area, there's a list. I have CDs for sale, and I have a website, terryholder.com. And where are we playing next? What are we doing?
I don't
know. Oh, you probably won't be there.
Yeah, it's on the
it
website.
It is on my website. Yes, TJ Holder. No, terryholder.com. I've worked so hard to do the Terry Holder. It's hard enough. And then to change it in midstream, it's like, oh. That's because Jerry was chicken in the beginning and he wouldn't join me. I had to play solo. Yes, you were. You were totally chicken.
I just didn't want to do it.
Then he freaked out when I said I was going to find a guitar player, and so he joined the band.
She's still looking for a guitar player.
It's not true. So this is a little love song I wrote called Turn the Car Back Around. Here we go. Thank you guys so much.
Let's get the engineer back and the switchman and put this train back on the track.
back around. He's been looking for something he's never found. Open your eyes, boy, and turn the car back around. Turn it around. Ah, turn the car back around.
Turn
around. Turn the car back around.
Thank you very much. Appreciate you coming out. Thanks.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. What's that?
Go ahead, do us your leaving. Seriously.
Oh.
Yeah.
Really?
That's my vote.
Oh, God. All right. That's not what I would pick.
I finally got a pick. You see that, Gary? I got a pick. All right. Yeah, that's one.
I wanted to play another new song. He's making me play a really old one that we never rehearse. Okay. Oh, yes, we are married. It's going to be another sad one. Sorry. There were several happy songs tonight. This is really sad, though. Okay.
It almost makes me cry.
Tell it to me now, tell it to me slow, whisper me your secret, the one I need to know, 'cause I'm not gonna read in between the lines. You're gonna have to tell me, 'cause I can't read your mind. I'm camped out and waiting, but I can't.
Thank you so much.
Thanks.